today. I'm going to try to plant my tomatoes. Let's try a cold start on this yard blower and see if it'll run. It's been sitting up all winter with old gas in it. This thing here don't need a cold start. What it does need is if the battery's any good. I'm ready to trim some weeds. I'm going to use the lawnmower for a tripod, point it towards the boat out there, and then I'm gonna drive my truck out there and see about pulling the boat out of the boathouse. I gotta cut grass today in the back too. We'll be right back. Well, viewers, my GoPro quit on me. I'm not sure if you got to see that fiasco or not. But I tried to pull my boat up that hill. Steeper than you think it is. Coming out of that boathouse and the thick grass out there. Just slippery as all get out with the wet mud. And all I was doing was spinning my tires and digging up the front yard. So I had to back it down the hill to get it out of the boathouse. Now I pick up the trash and do the mowing, and I'll be lucky if I get to doing my tomato plants today.